In this video, we will show you the method of exporting emails from multiple mail clients into different file types. We bring you the best solution: SysTools MailPro Plus software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool supports more than 15 email file formats. You can make use of the Create and Save Collection option for easy mailbox management. Helps you search and extract email files from hard drive and external storage. Export emails into PST, PDF, MSG, HTML, EML, TIFF and CSV file types. Now let's install and run the software. In the home screen, a small window appears. Here you can either choose the Create New Collection or Open Recent Collection option. Now let's choose the Create New Collection option in our example. Another window appears, saving the files as a collection. It saves time for rescanning, and you can save all the data for further usage. Now enter a title name for your collection. After that, select a collection path with a large storage space. You can click on the Make New Folder to make a new folder to save the files. Then click OK. Now enter a description in the field option below. Then click Add button and click OK. Now a small window appears with multiple advanced options. Let's choose the single file option first and see the working process. You can choose from any of the desired file type options below. Now, for example, let's choose the EML option. Then click Browse button to choose the file from the desired location. After choosing the desired file, click OK and click Add button. Now you can see the file will be scanned, and after successful scanning, click the View button to preview the files. Here you can see the folder tree appears. Now let's choose the Scan File option from top to add a different file format to the collection. Let's choose the OST option. Then click Browse button to choose a file from the desired location. After choosing the file, click Open. Then click Add button to add the file. Now you can see the file scanning process. And after the process completes successfully, click View button to view the file. Now you can see the selected OST file appears here, along with the previously scanned EML file. Let's choose the Scan File option again and see the method of adding different file formats using the Bulk Mode option. You can select either Add File option to add files in bulk, or the Add Folder option. Now let's choose the Add Folder option. After choosing the desired folder, click OK. Now the files will appear. And from the drop-down option, you can also select any supported file type. The software also provides the Remove button option to remove the files from exporting. After making the desired selections, click Add button to add the files. The files will be scanned. After the scanning completes, click View button to preview the files. Now let's choose the Scan File option again and choose the Bulk Mode option to choose a different file format. Select the Add Folder option, and now let's select the EDB file folder. After selecting the files, click OK. Then click Add button. After the files are successfully scanned, click View to proceed. Now let's select the Scan File option again and see the method of adding different file formats through the Find option. Below there is different file types to choose. Select the desired file types by checking the box option. You can also customize and select the partition from which you want to find particular file types. After making the selections, click Search button and click OK. The chosen file types from the selected partition will appear here. Select the desired files by checking the box option. Then click Add to proceed, and after the files are scanned successfully, click View to preview the files. You saw the method of how to add different file formats through single file, bulk mode and find options. Now you can choose any desired mail folder. Then right-click and select the Show Recursive Listing of Mails option. This option lets you collectively view emails that are in the main folder and its subfolders. And below you can see further advanced features of any particular selected mail, such as Normal Mail View, Hex View, Properties View, Message Header View, MIME View, HTML View, RTF, Attachments, and Hierarchical View options. The tool also provides the Advanced Search option to further filter files. This feature will be explained in detail in the second part of this video. Let's select the Mails option again and see how to export selective mails. Select the desired mails to export by checking the box option. Then right-click and click Export button. Now the Export option window appears with different output formats to choose and other advanced options. These options will be further explained in detail during bulk export. Now let's check out the method of exporting files in bulk. Select the Export option from the top navigation menu. Now from the Export options window, let's check out the different output formats. If selecting the CSV option, you can further select the Exclude Duplicates option to avoid exporting duplicate files. And if selecting the EML option, you can further apply the naming convention from the drop-down, and can also apply the Maintain Folder Hierarchy and Exclude Duplicate options. While selecting HTML, MSG or PDF type options, the tool provides you with similar advanced filter options. But when the PSD option is selected, the naming convention option will not be active, but can select the Maintain Folder Hierarchy and Exclude Duplicates options. And if TIFF option is selected, naming convention, Maintain Folder Hierarchy and Exclude Duplicates options can be selected further. Now let's select the PDF option in our example and see how to export files into PDF format. Apart from other options, here you will find the PDF settings option. This option lets you adjust the margin, page orientation and page size settings. After making the desired selections, click Save button. Then you can choose the desired files from the folder tree on the right. After selecting the desired file types, click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a destination folder, click OK to proceed exporting the files. Now you can see the file exporting process, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now Export Report window appears, and clicking on the hyperlink file path will show you the output files. You can also save the export report into CSV format as well, and navigate to the destination folder to see all the output files. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.